Want to create beautiful and interactive conversational forms, but don't want the hefty price tag or feature limitations of Typeform? Well, in this video, we're going to look at how you can use Paperform's guided mode to create conversational forms that not only look amazing, they help keep your audience engaged. Let's take a look. G'day everyone, Alex from Paperform here. Now, often I get questions from the community asking, how can I keep my audience engaged? And of course, how can I increase conversions on my forms? My answer, conversational forms. Now, conversational forms offer respondents a one question at a time experience, which is more intimate and conversational, hence the name. Each question appears on its own page, meaning the submitter will focus on the current question before advancing to the next. So no need to scroll or navigate long web pages. These forms include progress bars, which help guide users as they advance through the form. Now, these types of forms are visually beautiful and work incredibly well for short surveys or forms that are primarily filled out on mobile devices. And did you know that you can create these types of forms with Paperform? It's a feature that is offered to all users on all plans, and even better, it's incredibly easy to set up. Paperform's intuitive and easy to use form builder offers both a standard mode and guided mode. Now, standard mode is the default form experience that you're used to, while guided mode can transform any form into the conversational one question at a time experience. Now, the process of doing this is a breeze. From your Paperform dashboard, select the big button, create a form. You can't miss it. There we go. You can then choose from over 500 beautifully designed templates, or start your form with a blank canvas. So let us start from scratch. Now, while conversational forms are engaging, keep in mind that this form experience is better suited for short forms or surveys. Imagine a long form needing to be filled out page by page by page, one question at a time. So for this example, I'm going to build a short survey for a pottery studio. Firstly, I'll add a text field by navigating to a blank line and selecting the Add Question icon to the left-hand side of the form editor. Now, add a title, what is your name, and add a description here if you feel it necessary. Now, add an email field. This time, we'll use the slash command. Again, navigate to a blank line, type a forward slash followed by email, and select the email field. Nice. Next, I'll add a phone number field. And finally, a rating field. Now, the rating field will ask my submitter to rate their pottery studio experience. Now, from the form editor, navigate to the theme editor by selecting the water drop icon in the top right corner here. And it is from the theme editor you have the ability to customize the design, look, and feel of your forms. Theme settings, which is the tab we're currently in, provides a quick access to commonly used theme defaults. It is here that you can set your form's fonts, colors, as well as configure the form experience. So let us quickly enhance the look of our form with some gorgeous colors. There we go. I'll quickly change that. Once we're happy with the form and colors, lovely. Now it's time for the form experience. Now, it's here that we can toggle between standard mode and guided mode, and you can switch between the two at any time. There's no restriction. So I'll select guided mode, then, of course, work your way through the rest of the theme editor sections to ensure that you're happy with your form design. You can add a background image, alter specific text, and even translate your form. Once you're happy, exit the theme editor. There we go. And select the eye icon to the top right corner of your form editor to view the form in live mode. And voila, there we have it, a beautiful form with the one question at a time conversational experience. If we work through this form, we'll see how seamless the experience is. As I'm answering questions, it is automatically navigating me to the next. And we'll hit submit, and that's it. Now, make sure to check out Paperform's Help Center for helpful articles on our robust functionality. I'll make sure to leave a link in the description below. I highly recommend checking out our theme overview if you want to better portray your brand, business, or personality through Paperform's design functionality. Now, let us know in the comments below what forms or surveys are you building. I hope this has been a helpful video. If it has, hit that like button and subscribe to the channel for more things Paperform and helpful videos. Good luck and have fun creating.